Hey folks, welcome to a thanklessly threatening Thursday, and we're back with more Resident Evil 7 Madhouse. We just took care of Jack down in the garage, and that went about as smoothly as it probably could have. So we're gonna take the axe ox statuette. We already did the axe, that was before. And we're gonna... Did I already get the statue? Sorry, the bubblehead over here? Yes, I did. Okay. So take the ox statuette, stick it on in here, and get through into the next part of the house. So what fun awaits us? So far, looks about the same. Break that. No herb there like there was before. Definitely less stuff to go around. Another coin. I see... Wait, are those cages there? That's new. Okay. What are these? The scorpion key. It's here now. It's not down in the basement. Iron defense coin and assault coin. Huh. So those trade inventory space for their respective bonus. Like, you probably have to hold them. I don't think you can just use them, unfortunately. Actually, I better answer that. Or it'll just stop. There it goes. Okay. So as usual, the story is basically unimportant at this point. We know these things already.
He's dead now.
Yeah, no, he's not. That would be nice, wouldn't it?
Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to...
Oh, wait, hang on. If we can buy the scorpion key right out the gate, we'll be able to get the shotgun immediately, too. That's pretty good. I'd be okay with that. Finish a little sweep here, then. We get right through there, too. We wouldn't even need to go down to the basement until later. I'm not sure if that's a good or a bad thing, but we could just do that. It's interesting. Anything else new or different? There's an herb there. So there are things around, but they're in different spots. It's not necessarily a bad thing. It's just kind of different. So got gunpowder, got herb. Got psychostimulants. Good, 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 good. I don't want to use that yet. Do we want to run back and do the clock thing? Probably. So I can nip upstairs and get the other head, too. So I don't think Jack is around just yet. Not until we trigger off that statuette business. Like the shadow shape one. What was that? Nothing? Just a figment of my imagination? Probably. There's Evelyn. Evelyn's everywhere. You know, fun stuff. That's locked, of course. Hey, this closet for once, or is it still just empty and weird? Okay, apparently Jack's back. That was fast. I was wrong. Oh, shit. That's bad. Okay. Well, I'm gonna run back into the clock thing then. Since he's already here, it's not safe up there as I had hoped. Which sort of sucks. So they definitely made him more of a threat then. Because if he's just around all the time in this phase of the game, that's much more dangerous than before. As if it wasn't already. Didn't open that before. Grab the dog head. That's one down. See, like, just being able to save less makes Jack that much more threatening. Just the constant threat of losing your progress makes him a lot scarier. A lot more of a problem, anyway. Damn it to hell. Is he in the hall or is he upstairs still? I don't hear him, so he must not be close. I saw the text for his voice, but I didn't see him. Okay. Oh, there he is. Shit. He's gonna come downstairs when he sees me. Oh, I didn't grab the coins. Shit. I need my other two coins. He saw me. Damn it. This is bad. Okay. Let's just run and grab him. If I'm absurdly lucky, he won't follow me through doors, but I don't think I'm that lucky. He's got his... Shit. Where am I going? Okay. coins get? I only need... Oh, I didn't see how many I needed. Shit. Oh, that's probably not enough. Because I don't want to waste the bullets knocking him on his ass. But I don't think I have a choice in the matter. Because I cannot afford to lose the health that would be required to deal with this guy. Where are you, you son of a bitch? You're like right there. You're just going to patrol the room now, aren't you? You're not going to leave. I just shoot you through here? Probably. But I don't want to risk wasting the bullet.
I can smell you. Don't you go anywhere.
Can you open those? Yes, you can.
Hello there.
Why do you sound so fast? Oh my god, you are. Shit. Okay, this is the strongest handgun in the game, and he doesn't care any more than he normally does. Reload the gun. Shit, I missed. Okay. He's out for now. It's not gonna stick. Let's not get complacent about this. We know he's not gonna stay down. Close the door! Close, you great shiny ass bats. Ugh. How many does this need? Oh, three. Okay, good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're fine. We're good. Come on, get in there. Get in there. Come on. How many of these? 7 and 8. Fuck that. Okay. Don't have... What? No, I do have enough space. Okay, I'm gonna go upstairs and get... No, I don't. Yes, I do. No, I don't. Yes, I do. No, I don't. Yes, I do. No, I don't. Shit. I need 4 spaces in order to do the shotgun switch. Let's duck through here. If we go here, we can drop off the coins, and then we other side of the coin, and then we'll have enough space. That'll work fine. Yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa! Fuck you! Where'd you come from? No, you shouldn't be here. You assholes aren't supposed to be in this part of the game yet. Oh, that's not cool. Hiding a quadruped fucking molded in this stage of the game. That's mean. I appreciate it greatly, but it's mean. This game plays dirty on Madhouse. Cured Courtney, still Courtney. Yeah. Travis, yeah, we know. Separating fluid. Oh. Hiding a quadruped molded, whatever you want to call it. Sneaky bastards. Okay, well, I'm gonna need to heal soon. This isn't gonna go so well. I feel like I should hold this, but I don't have enough inventory space to do it. I'm gonna start stashing my gunpowder though, and the tapes. That should be more than enough inventory space to make this shotgun thing work. I want to save, but I can't justify it. Okay. Gun out. I'm going to go down there, too. And I bet you there are more quadrupedal molded down there, too. Jack probably back up, too. I kind of want to clear out this little hallway while I'm thinking about it. But once I get the statue, I'll go through there anyway, so it's probably doesn't matter that much. Oh, I don't trust. Oh, there's a box. I don't trust. It's in a different spot, though. Lockpick? Lockpick. Okay, well, there is that. Might need that upstairs, so I guess that's good enough. Jack, are you awake again? Smart Money says yes. No, not yet. Okay.
This gift is all I need.
Shit. You're up there? You fucking ninja asshole. Oh, I hate this man. I hate this man with a passion. Go night-night. You hear his footsteps? He's so fast! No! I'm playing Ring Around the Rosie with you, but no, I'm not. Okay. No. Ow. Go night-night. Fall down. I hate him. I hate him so much. He's forcing me to use my bullets. I don't like it. Hi, lady, give me that. Okay, so he's there. We know where he is. Let's just go. I don't have time to putz around with this. We need to go get the shotgun. The lockbox here is gone. Wonder why. Herb. Gonna eat one of these. Take the edge off of the damage he dealt to us. I'll explore the rest of this floor after. I don't have time for it right now. You know. Get you before I forget to. And there's another coin there. Stop eating my inventory space, you pricks. I can put the scorpion key away now, though. Oh, shit. Okay. Close. That's just the paper. Whatever. Shotgun shells. Do not pick that up yet. I don't have the space for it. I have enough space for bullets? Yeah, I do. Okay, grab the damn shotgun before I lose the room for it again. Paper. Grandma's teeth, apparently. Lovely. Gross. Separating agent again. Wearing gun ammo. And then what? Is that it? Okay, so I'll have to come back for the shotgun ammo. And I guess there's more things up here that I need to come back for anyway, so it's fine. Anything of note in this room? Probably not going to bother with the Mia tape unless I think of anything I might need to find in there. Oh, I didn't. Yeah. So okay. So I have to come back up here anyway for the blue dog head. So let's just do a quick sweep for any ammo I can probably use now.
Don't worry, I'm still here.
Oh my god, Jack! Really? Oh, fuck off. How are you up already? Oh my god. Close it. Close the door. Thank you. Need to go dump stuff. That molded had better not, like, respawn or something. It'll kill me. Like, it'll stop my bloody heart is what it'll do. No, okay, we're good. So at least the game still follows some rules that are basically the same, which are, like, things don't typically respawn. Alright, fluid goes away. Coin can go in there. Actually, the scorpion can go in there, too, because I think there's only two scorpion doors, so we're good. Okay. Get shotgun. Where are you? Not back yet? Good. What was that? Shit. I'm scared. Take the gun. Not the time for that? Are you kidding me? Oh, fuck you, game. That's not fair. That is not fair. No part of that is fair. And my aim really is just that bad. God damn it.
You're part of the...
I will knife you. Are you serious right now? How far back did that just put me? Really? That far? Ox statue? The start of the episode far, hmm? Okay. Alright. Descending into quiet rage mode now, where I envision your doom in six different ways while pulling off various limbs and eliciting your screams of agony. Because, you know, who else doesn't get slightly psychotic when they're angry? Can't spell slaughter without... You know what? Why am I getting all this stuff? Give me the damn coin. There's still, like, 8 slots left. That's fine. No. I'm not dealing with you right now. I'm busy. No. Anything I don't need to pick up right now, I'm not going to pick up right now. I need the scorpion key. What am I talking about? I need to go back for... Damn it. My sense of, like, what I need to have on me is all fucked up now because my priorities have shifted to, like, what I had a minute ago. Damn it to hell. That's why this is this, like, it's not so much that, like, oh, you know, you need to, need to do your progress over again. It's just, it's disorienting. So at least I know I need three this time. I put any of this away. Put the bullets, the gunpowder away. Don't have any chem fluid for it yet anyway. I'm gonna eat the herb too. Just eat it. Fuck it, doesn't matter. Be full health. Full health is nice. I cannot believe that the lack of an autosave is far more punishing than I would have imagined it to be. I should probably have guessed it would be, but it just kicks your ass. If you fuck up, you are beyond screwed, and that's so aggravating. I mean, at least we know the stupid fucking shambler is there now. Know what they're called, I know. Shut up, man. No one loves you. You will die alone, without a family, because I'm going to kill them all. Quite literally, I am the cause of the death of everyone you know and love. Except maybe Zoe, if we pick the Mia route. As we'll find out, huh? I really wanted you to die when I shot you, but you didn't. Okay. Deep breaths. Deeper breaths than you've ever breathed before in your life. This type has little health, but walks on all fours and is very fast and nimble. Blah, 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 blah. By the way, they're bullshit and they'll base you off really fast. You don't say, game. You don't say. Okay. Alright. Let's go. Again. One more time. I feel like I'm not going to bother exploring this floor until I've killed Jack the second time, because that's the only time I know he's not going to be around to piss me off. Because this is just a little absurd at this point, a little obscene. Yeah, I know what it is. Give me the damn thing. Give me this so I can have the shotgun and I can stop relying. How were you in there? How were you in there? Shit. Like, does this matter at all? Yes, it does. I wouldn't try that, like, on a routine. I wouldn't, you know, try that normally, but the dude was making me angry. Okay, did I unlock this already? I did not, but I have now. Okay. Next hurdle, not dying to this thing. Gotcha. Oh my god. Do I not have a health thing? I do, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Those can just stay there for now, honestly. Bullets. Paper. Meh. Fluid. Don't care. I need this still. Okay, we're going for the shotgun next. Just a straight run for the shotgun. He had better still be on his ass. Didn't need the lockpick either because that chest isn't up there anymore. Nope, he's gone. It's just his blood left on the floor. Where are you, magic man? This magic asshole. Probably sounded more sexual than I intended it to. In hindsight. Oh, Jack, the man with the magic asshole. Comes pre-greased, so just bend him over. He won't mind if you don't. I mind a lot. What, are you down there again? Oh, he is. Cool. Just chill out down there for a while, buddy. Don't mind me. I'll take the top floor all to myself. I will happily just take the second floor. You can stay down there and choke on it. Choke on what? I don't know. Pick a thing. Anything. I am completely fine with you picking the thing. Give me the coin. Give me the room. Out of my way. Papers, yada yada. Close that. OK. can actually hold the shotgun shells this time. I clean this room out this time. Is there anything under the bed? I think there might have been, but there isn't now, by the looks of it. That sucks. Anything over here? No, there's some lovely flowers, though. Break that, give me bullets. I don't care about chem fluid all that much, but get the gun first. Grandma's teeth, which are still just kind of there for whatever reason. Nothing on the floor in here. Nope. Open the cabinet, we got some more handgun ammo. Get the fluid. We have enough room to go do the shotgun thing, to fulfill the shotgun prophecy. So we're doing right now, people, we're fulfilling shotgun prophecy. That thing that just got made up, but whatever. I could always grab the dog while I'm at it, but kind of don't want to. I'm gonna do it anyway. Okay, great. We're making this more complicated than it needs to be. Which might get me killed. Probably will get me killed. Kind of don't want to do the Mia tape at all, but if I have the time later, I guess I will come back and do that. Cassette tape. Oh, well. There goes my inventory space, because I'm stopping off at the thing anyway. Which way is the better way to go, is the question. Jack is downstairs, last I saw, but that's not gonna... Peek-a-boo. Shit. I'm gonna say not gonna stay that way, but, that would be ironic. No, it wouldn't. Damn it, I'm misusing words today. Leave me alone. Okay. We're gonna go for the, storage box, the first... Because I'm not getting stuck out here with, this isn't the time for that. It isn't the time to grab the shotgun off the wall with the crazy madman chasing you. Of course not. Okay. So, in you go. Shotgun shells go in there. The head is going to be gone in a minute anyway. That should be fine. Once I actually get the shotgun, then I might save, but not until. I know I'm being stubborn about it, but you know what? I feel like I'm justified. Because I just do not want to run out of cassette tapes, because that will be the true hell. Like, if that happens, if I run out of cassette tapes at a particularly difficult point in the game, I think I might just, end it there, because, oh god, no. Just no. Where you at, Jack? Nowhere I can see, which is... Oh, I didn't do this yet. Damn it, I didn't do that yet. I was sloppy. Shit. Get, give me that. Really? He doesn't even know that I'm here. Fuck right off, give me this. That's such horse shit.
You know we'll find you, right?
It's gonna force me to waste bullets to get the shotgun. That's an absurd amount of crap right there. Can I sneak this? I'm assuming no.
Here I come!
Oh, you're so fast. My god. Go down. I hate him so much. That's how many bullets is that I've wasted on Jack at this point? It's more than it ought to be. Ugh. Here. Take the broken one. I'll be back for you later though. Don't worry about that. One shotgun shell. Ooh, I'm so threatening. Okay, grab the clock thing. Gimme. Stick the blue dog in here while I'm thinking about it. That's one. I mean, Jack will be right back up in a minute anyway, so it doesn't fucking matter. This game encourages you to be fast above all else, I think. I have to go by you to grab those. Just stay there, would you? Okay, I think this room is basically spent, but I'll pop the stimulants later. Probably after Jack is dead, honestly. Unless I'm totally screwed for bullets, but If I'm completely fucked for ammo going into the second Jack fight, then I'll pop it before that, but I just don't want him roaming around, getting in the way, you know? Okay, you go in there. You go in there. Keep the rest of you for now. That's fine. Gonna get the white dog head, and then I will consider saving. I keep pushing my luck, and I know I shouldn't, but I'm just so determined to not fucking waste ammo and not waste these cassette tapes, is what I meant to say, but the ammo got in there too, because that's true too. It's also a thing that I'm trying not to waste. So, there is that. And hey, we preserved his dinner table this time, so good for us. We're the bigger people here or something, I don't fucking care. We shouldn't even have that out. This is the gun I want to use right now. I don't need, like, I almost wish that there was, like, a fucking shooting range kind of deal in this game, because I could use the practice. Where is he now? Like, he fucking teleports. This man is magical. Magical man Jack, whatever the hell his name is. Jack Baker. Magical girl. He teleports, he vanishes, he appears elsewhere, does all that shit he shouldn't possibly be able to do, but does it anyway. So Grandma's gone, and the shotgun is gone. Does that mean he's gone too? No such luck, I'm assuming, but I don't see him as of yet. That's Grandma's room, nothing there. I don't know about this room yet. I don't see him. Of course, we'll just spawn him back in when we go in the bathroom anyway, which sucks. Because that's when he normally appears, unless it's different. I don't know why it would be, but... yeah, he's not here. That's so weird. Carefully now. Okay, so he's not... He seems to be gone. You know, one of these... I don't like doing that, but it keeps me a little bit closer to not dying, so... Alright, let's spawn an asshole, shall we? Anything I need to be aware of in this room first, though? Bullets. I like bullets. Bullets are good. Bullets keep me alive. Arguably more than health does. I mean, I don't technically need this thing at all, but I want to do the puzzle. I guess. I mean, I don't need to, but I feel like I should. And maybe that's a bad idea, given the whole circumstances of where we are and what we're doing, but... Oh. That's interesting. Okay, so it just goes ahead and spawns him on you without requiring you to trigger him first. So there's no opportunity for you to search the house safely. I see. That actually makes sense. And then I actually kind of... I'm weirdly okay with that. I mean, I hate the shit out of him for, you know, jumping me like that all the time. I'm gonna grab this tape and just keep it for later, I think, is what I'll do. Because I'll see if there's anything actually worth doing in there, and then I'll let you guys know. But yeah, so they spawn him on you until you get the shotgun, and then he seems to vanish. Which is fine by me, let's face it. The guy's an asshole. So if you successfully get the shotgun, then he goes away again. Which I do appreciate. I mean, he could still be around. I mean, I could be blowing smoke out my ass right now. But he seems to be gone. Oh, didn't get that either. Wow, I was really out of it. Okay. Do the quick puzzle. Make an eagle. I believe I can fly, etc., etc. I believe I can fly. I believe I watched Space Jam too many times. I don't think about it much. And so it ruins the song thing. Meh. That one construction company, as we find out later. Okay, so go through here. Which will lead us to that room with the deer, right? Yeah. Now, there weren't any enemies in that normally, but as we've seen already, this game cheats, so... Be ready to run the fuck back into the other room, because I just realized I didn't save. Balls. I was going to, but I forgot. Carefully, then. Very carefully. Trust nothing at this moment. Because if I die, I have to do that again. So essentially, if I die, prepare for rage quit, probably. Just be like, no, I'm done for today. I'll come back to this later. Like, I know there are steroids in there, but it won't let me have it until I actually have the treasure photo. What was that? Oh, you're an asshole. Do we want a health item? I kind of want a health item. I want bullets too, though. I'm doing okay for ammo right now. I'm gonna make a health thing. Then again, every time I've died so far, I've done so almost instantaneously. I don't know if it's actually worth it. There's the... No, the grenade launcher's not even there. What's up with that? It's totally different. Jeez, okay. Well, proceeding cautiously. I don't trust this door at all. Oh, there's a coin in there now. That's new. You know what? I'm going to go back through here, and I'm going to save. I need to dump off stuff anyway, and it's like I'm unbelievably like, please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Just begging myself over and over again, because if I die at this point, I will be unbelievably pissed off. And it'll be totally my own fault. So let's just go fix that, shall we? Be kind, save my life by saving my life. Don't you fucking dare. Don't you fucking dare. No part of you had better dare. Okay. Get in here. Shut the door. In our safe spot, we are okay. Not enough space. Right, okay. Mia tape goes away for now. Supplements can go away for now. This goes away for now. I kind of want to make bullets with that thing because bullets are more... Like at this point, I do not want to get into a knife fight with anything ever in this game because I just... Like, things do so much damage now. So I'm going to make bullets, and it's going to be a bad idea, and I'm going to regret this forever, and it's going to suck, but, like, that's what's happening. In you go. You know what? Let's not make it yet. We'll save first. That way, if I want to backpedal and be a bitch about my decision later, I can. So, fine. Here we go. Saving the thing. Okay. We can now proceed with a modicum of I mean, I could just go through this way, I guess. Nope, not this way. Sorry, over here. I kind of want to go through it this way. I don't really know if that's a good idea or not, but you know what? Why not? It saves us time running around like an idiot. Did I already get this? Yeah, I did. It's in my inventory right now. Of course it is. Of course, the thing is going to spawn on me right there, which is a bad thing. Yep. Okay. Still just one. What the fuck? Where did you go and why did you do it? Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? I don't understand what just happened, but okay. Oh, there he goes. Performance anxiety or what? Okay, three bullets does the trick. That's... Considering this is the strongest gun in the game, that's not exactly a good thing. Well, not strongest gun, but the strongest handgun, I should say. But still, as long as my aim doesn't, fuck up, which it probably will. What was on the back, sorry? What is that? Is it one of the molded? I think it is. Another lockbox. This is the gross one, isn't it? The first gross one? First of many gross ones? Yeah. What is that in there, anyway? I can't actually tell what that is. They're crawling around something white. I'm not sure what it is, though. Whatever. There was gunpowder here before. There is not now. Anything on the floor? Because sometimes they do that to you just to be sneaky bitches. Nope. Okay. Nothing, 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 nothing. This is where I was. Okay. There's a coin here I didn't get that wasn't there. Yes, there was. Anything else I missed in this room that I'm now forgetting? Probably, possibly. But we'll get it later. I guess. Okay. So we've now completed this segment of the place. Which means we gotta go in the basement now, which is gonna be every bit as horrible as I anticipated it to be, I'm assuming. Great. Still don't trust this to not spawn another one of the quads on me, because they, like, the game knows that I hate those things. I am terrible at fighting the quadrupedal ones. I am really bad at those. I just am. I'm gonna need the bullets. Like, I'm managing okay on health. The molded aren't really that fast. I'm relatively confident that I can just outrun them or like you know, dodge them. But it's gonna be bullets. I need to be able to afford three bullets per thing. So I can afford to kill 12 more molded. Essentially, is how this math is working out for us. And I don't trust that there aren't more quads around anyway. That's still locked. Yes, it is. Nothing is spawning on me yet. Okay. Duly noted. Anything back there? Nope. Cautiously. I feel quad mold coming on. Shit. Wasn't this supposed to, that's open this time. That's new. No, sorry, it was there. Man, I'm paranoid right now. For good reason, I guess. There should be a guy there. Why are there less enemies? What are you building me up for? Why can't I pick that up? Dude, don't do this to me. It's messing with my mind, people. It knows that I think there are enemies coming and it's not presenting them, and that's freaking me out worse than if they were here. A lot worse, actually. Empty coin, oh. Are there enemies in these now? I hope not. Yeah. Let me just... No, okay, it's the same as ever. I guess. Okay, so I'm gonna use a shotgun on this thing, on Travis here. No offense to Travis, but, like... he scares me. More than... What the... What the fuck? Game, why are you doing this to me? I know damn well he's gonna be here somewhere. Where is he? What is the game doing? Okay, this is actually really smart. They've changed Madhouse enough that your expectations no longer help you. Because you know what happened. You don't know what's gonna happen. Ow. Block. Oh, there's like fucking three of you. Damn it. See, this is why we saved. Okay, so the game is smart enough. The people who made the game were smart enough to know, like, you know, no matter how much harder you make the game, if it's the exact same game, it's not going to be that much harder because people know what's coming. So they changed it. They know that you know there should be enemies, and they took them away to freak you out and build up the suspense. That's actually really smart. I actually really like that. That's good. It's good game design. So instead of sicking, you know, one big guy on you where you expect him to be, they sick, like, several little guys on you where you don't expect them. It makes a lot of sense. I mean, I died. I'm not exactly thrilled about that, but it's still good game design. I will not begrudge them that. Wait, I have no inventory slots this time, don't I? Do I? No, I don't. I'm sorry, I didn't make the bullets yet. That'd be why. Okay. So I got my gun this time. Gonna start shooting earlier this time as well. Spawn in your dude. Miss horribly. Yeah, I'll do that. Block. Out of bullets. Bad, very bad. Block. Like, honestly, as long as you stay calm, the molded aren't that bad, except when you get stupid like I do occasionally and just don't block when you ought to. Yay, bleeding to death. Great. I'm gonna check the hallway. I need to clear it again. I don't trust it not to be infested now. No, we're good. Yeah, we're good. I think. Yeah, we're fine. Cool. Alright, back around. I kinda wanna nibble on one of these. Just so I stop limping like an idiot. Not that it makes him any slower, because he's already a fucking turtle, but whatever, it's besides the point. I shouldn't have blown ammo and then used the shotgun too. I should have just used one or the other, but it happened. I hear shuffling. Oh, great. Alright. what's coming next? Come on. Lay it on me, I guess. I'm far less cocky than I sound. No coin there this time. No herb here this time. Got the same map at least. Unlock that for after. So without the... Fuck you. So without the scorpion key here, what's here? That's what I'm wondering about. It's a box. Okay, well hang on a second, let me... There's the photo, look at me, my steroids, and some health, which is lovely. Cassette tape there. Can I just drop the photo now that I have it, I wonder? What's in here? Can I lockpick it? Yes, I can. It's a different kind of box, though. What is that? Oh, enhanced handgun ammo. Beautiful. Oh, that's so worth it. Shotgun shells. I need those, too. Yeah, I'm strongly tempted to just start dropping this photo, because I don't think you need it once you already have it. It's a short run back to the box, though, I guess, but I still don't want to do it. Okay, well... I guess... I should probably stop eating those. Yeah, I'm gonna jaunt back to the item box quickly. And get jumped along the way, I'm sure. Because I'm super paranoid about that now. Like, knowing that game developers are wise to you makes me so paranoid. Because if they know that you know what they did before, they're going to deliberately fuck with your expectations and deliberately make it so that what you think is coming won't. Or, like... I'm probably overthinking it, but essentially... If they know that you're aware of what should happen, they're not going to do it. They're going to do something else. And the something else is going to be specifically designed to play off those same expectations in a way that makes you less likely to see it coming. Which is why I'm so paranoid. I'm probably overthinking it. It's probably not that bad. But, you know. Oh, so I'm loading this in here now. So I have three enhanced ammo already loaded in. For whenever that becomes, you know. Necessary. Alright. Steroids. Gimme. I need health. Oh, I'm an idiot. I ate, like, an herb or two after I already found the means to get my health back. That's dumb of me. Should have done that. I could hold on to it for a while, though. I might, actually. Just to make up for that. I won't use them right away. I'll use them as a healing thing when I actually need... Of course, you can't use the control key to spam heal when you do that. There is that, too. Gotta consider all the angles and things. You know what? Fuck it. Let's just use it. Get back to full health, a little bit more health. It's not ideal, but it'll work. Just need to play smart. I need to play smarter than I have been. Okay. Get the cassette tape. That's gonna be our next save right there. Shotgun shells, go ahead and load that in. I didn't kill you, but I... Oh, fuck off. I missed. What the fuck are you doing right now? I knew you'd be along sooner or later. The moment I picked up... the moment you pick up the shotgun shells, in he comes. Damn it, that's good. It's annoying, but it's good. You scuttly little bastards. That's the same as it ever was. No ammo here, though, this time. Just go ahead and do that. Oh, handgun ammo, though. That's something, I guess. Antique coin. I wish I hadn't wasted both shots on him. I was aiming for his head, but I missed the first time, and then I just missed him entirely the second time. That pisses me off. Like, the game is definitely doing a better job of forcing you to use the resources that you do find, which is good. I mean, it ups the survival aspect of the whole affair, which is good, because that's what it's meant to be doing. I want to go put the key away. I'm not key, sorry, the coin, because I'm a little bit low on inventory slots, as you guys probably have noticed. Sorry to keep jaunting back like this, but I'm just trying to proceed carefully. Because I do not want to... I mean, I have five tapes, counting the one I'm carrying on me. I'll also put that away, actually, if I'm not going to use it. And I guess that means I'm playing overly cautiously, because I have five tapes, which is, you know, four more than we actually need to save right now. But I'm assuming once I start saving, it's going to... Like, once you start saving more often, it's hard to stop. And then, it's a saving addiction, man. You can't let that shit get out of hand. Okay. Closing the door. Hoping for shotgun shells. Nope. Lots of handgun ammo, though. Okay, hoping we don't get hit with quads then, because I really do hate quads that much. I really do. They're too low to the damn ground. See, if I go too far that way, this one will spawn in, so I'm going to wait here for him to come back. Come on, buddy. You'll figure it out sooner or later. I'm over this way. Yoo-hoo! You're going to wait for me, aren't you? You're going to wait me out, or am I going to wait you out? I'm thinking he might wait me out. Seriously? Oh, that's such shit. Fine. Spawn, you asshole. Are you not going to? What the hell? Madhouse is so weird. I don't get it. I don't get Madhouse. There you are. Come on. Don't be a jerk. There you are. Gotcha, bitch. Fuck you. Woohoo! That was a close one. Okay. So now that he's gone, what happens now? Something different? Same? Oh, I wish I had my shotgun right now. I really do. You guys the same as before? No. Oh, I don't like it. Hi, Scuttles. Did I kill it? I might have. I did! Good me. Good job, me. Is there another one? I suspect there is, because there was three guys in here before. No, just the one. Really? That's the last time I got shotgun shells. They came right at me, so... Again, carefully, slowly. Just the one guy. Okay, that's actually less punishing. Because he didn't come right at me when it came to the door. There was less guys overall. Like, a lot less, because there was one fewer dude in there, and there was two fewer dudes in here. And I got this guy in one shot. So that actually plays out better for us overall. Now, do I want to risk the jack fight number two, without saving? I really don't. I'm gonna get like right up to it, and then I think I will save. Shotgun shells, beautiful. Total of four. Gonna need this. Definitely gonna need this.
I was gonna be your father.
Yeah, you were. Wait, can't we skip this fight now? We have... No, that's right, he just took the damn hand. What am I talking about? Duh. Come on, use your head, Matt. Use your head. He literally just took it. And you, my friend, will help me. Blah. They never actually do make use of his body like that. I mean, he was starting to turn, but then Lucas cuts his head off and puts it in the fridge. So, you know, fun for the whole evil family. Oh, the model shotgun is here! Oh, yo. So we can go get the broken shotgun, like, now. That's interesting. We can't get a repair kit yet, though. I don't think. Hang on a second. Can we? Is there a repair kit to be had in this hallway? That'd be nice. You could do that thing? You're gonna bust out of the wall early on me? No? I don't trust this at all. Handgun ammo, strong chem fluid, herb. Gonna make that. I want strong handgun ammo, but I kind of want strong health thing more. But I'm indecisive, so I don't fucking know what I want. Alright, let's scout out this section, because we know we don't actually have to fight the guy until we jump in the hole. So, that doesn't lock, does it? No, we're good. Okay. No chem fluid under here this time. Gonna have coin though, and chem fluid here. Okay, so we get chem fluid here. So we can make a health item. So enhanced handgun ammo. Grab this. Make a health. First aid med. That's tons and tons of enhanced handgun ammo, which is awesome. Poor deputy. Yeah, we know. Poor guy. It sucks. It does. Okay, so we have tons of bullets right now, which is kind of great. But I'm not, for a moment, anticipating I'm not going to use them all. Are you mulching on me over there? No? I just wondered you were mulching on me. You goopy, slimy bastards. Well, that's boarded up this time. That's different. There's a health thing there, too. Lovely. Oh, no, it's not. Never mind. I just looked at it from a different angle. Duh. Okay. No gunpowder. Anything else I need to be aware of over here? Doesn't look like it. On the floor? Nope. Okay, we're going to jaunt back, then. And we're going to put things away and save, and then we're going to do the jack fight. Because, as mentioned, I don't trust this, like... For a single moment, and I don't like wasting with the extra cassette, but this is one fight that I am not even remotely confident that I can do without dying at least once. So let's just roll with it. And yeah, I could probably redo the segment with the steroids and save that for later and be better about it, but it's fine. You can't go through life fretting every little detail, you know? On a run like this, you probably should, but that's besides the point. And on through here. Good. Alright. Okay. grab the model shotgun too, I guess, if we have the room for it, but we'll see. Coin goes away. Bullets need to stay. Health, health, health. You know what? We're kind of full up right now. I can go back for the model gun after anyway. It's no actual good to us until we find a the repair kit. Anywho, so it's not a big deal. Cool. So let's save up. I hate spending these, but I really don't have a I do have a choice. There's always a choice, of course, but that's besides the point. Go ahead and load the enhanced ammo for this. We want to get him in the chainsaw phase as fast as possible, and then we're just going to guard our way to victory. Guarding and playing as smart as we can. Is there a thing there? No. Could probably have dumped off the stimulants, but it's fine. We're going to be using that to go searching for items once the house is secure. If the house ever gets secure. I don't know that it does, but I'm going to assume it probably has a safer phase. Any room for that shotgun? No. All right, now. We'll get it after. We'll get it later. It's fine. Okay. Anything I can tell about this room off the bat? There's no health item in the corner here this time, that's for sure. Yeah. All right, well, that's fine. We'll make do. We got it. We'll get it. It's good. Go fall for an obvious trap. Come on, Jack, do your thing. Hey, buddy. Whee! Looking around.
You ain't getting away.
But that hurt. Well, that put him straight to the face. Wow, this gun must do a ton of damage. Kind of tempted to shoot with it again. Not groovy. That's right, you're super fast now. I forgot. All right, give me this, and then heal myself. Come on, I was holding the block. Damn it. No, I tried to heal. That's what it was. I was in the middle of the healing animation and it couldn't block at the same time. It makes sense. It just bugs me. It's fine. It's fine. See, I have a remarkable amount of practice keeping my temper, which is why I don't get like angry. So, I'm sorry if you guys want to hear me get pissed off, but until this game. it would take quite a bit for this game to make me genuinely angry. And I would probably have put it down and walked away for a breather before that happened. So I do apologize if that's what you're looking for. I mean, maybe it'll happen, but I wouldn't expect it to. Because I know me, and I know that getting that mad isn't worth it. Generally. Because I'm just not that kind of person. I don't yell. I don't verbally attack stuff. It's just not how I process. I mean, I get sassy, I get snarky, you know, I call things weird names that don't make sense to anybody but me, and even really don't make that much sense to me, but they sound good at the time. And that's about it.
Away. Oh
my god, stop moving so fast, you trippy ninja. Like, what is this movement? What part of your AI thinks it's a good idea to walk around like that? Alright, let's just... Give me the damn chainsaw. Let's just get down to this. Yeah, groovy. Let's roll. Kick it. Fine, just block. That works too. Blocking is good. Blocking is our friend. Blocking... Ooh, duck. You have a chainsaw, man. Who wouldn't look worried? Okay, I'm trying to block him. I'm trying to be smart about this. but I'm still losing too much health. Okay, good. Go down, and let me go grab this. What is it? What's in here? Shotgun shells. Okay, I'm not sure that I can actually beat him like this. I don't have enough health. I just don't. Because there's no health item over in that bucket like there used to be. Yeah, I'm getting that feeling, buddy. Because, like, I'm assuming that there's a limit to how much guarding can actually save you. Like, I'm assuming, like, I'll just lose too much health sooner or later. Maybe not. I don't know. Oh yeah, now I'm gonna get it. Yep. Come on, Jack. You're a scary guy. You don't need to make idle threats. Block, please. Block, please. Yeah, there it goes. Okay, so I'm definitely gonna need to use more guns. More bullets. Because you just do not take him down fast enough. Like, I just don't have the health items for that. And I have two. Wait, did I have one left over and I didn't use it? I might have. Shit. Ugh, okay. Well, I'll be back at the fight in a second, guys. Walk this route blindfold at this point, I think, just about. Get back here. Yeah, I know. Come on, faster, please. Come on, rip it up. Good, block. Block. Go on in. Block. Okay, that's one good against him. Good. Not gonna keep very long though. I'm almost out of charge, I think. Reload, whatever it is, whatever you want to call the damn thing, do it. Blocked. Heal. Come on, Darth Maul. I got you. Second time. Good. We're proceeding well this time, actually. This is going real well. There we go. But full health after a heal. You know, we only use one health item. We only use two or three enhanced ammo, handgun shots. Are you not done yet? Oh, okay. I was pretty sure you were done, but I wanted to make sure. I don't have space. Oh, just chains. Aw. Okay, that went much smoother that time. Yeah, I know. Let me chainsaw it, please. Thank you. I mean, I would like to keep the chainsaw that apparently has infinite gasoline and all that good stuff, but it won't let me. Sadly enough. All done. Lovely. Junk that thing, and I'll go fetch my ammunition, thank you, very kindly. Give me my bullets, thank you. These are good. They protect me from crawling fuck shits.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Ethan, drop the one-liner, really. Just let it go, please. Okay, so we got 9 shotgun bullets total, 18 enhanced handgun bullets total. Is that a door? It is a door. No, it's not. It's a siding. I'm dumb. It's fine. Nothing new, as usual. Okay, no coin in here that I'm seeing at the moment. Sorry, I didn't do that enough during the fight. Anything in here I need to know about? I don't think so. Just about done here. I'm hearing noises. I don't know. Okay, so let's head on back to the door, drop off this head. Got the right ammo loaded? Yes, I do. be aware of attacks, because I'm still not convinced that we're not going to get jumped. And those noises are not helping. Shotgun at the ready. Just in case, because ambushing you after a boss fight is a low and unwholesome thing to do. So I, of course, assume that they're going to do it. Because that would be, you know, Madhouse and hard and sneaky and shit. No, they're playing honorably so far. I don't trust it. But then again, I've been nothing but paranoid the last half hour, so that's probably normal. That's closed. Why is that closed? Damn it. Caught by a stupid door. Yeah, Aunt Rhodey, I know, but... Really, no molded? No horrible monstrosity? Really? I'm surprised. Okay, well. There's not much here I actually want to put away, honestly, at this point. Because, again, until I find a repair kit, there's really no reason to put away the shotgun and get out the new one. So let's go drop off the blue head, or red head, or red head? Red. And then we can free up that slot. Evelyn, just stay there and keep being creepy. Do what you do. I'm gonna pop a psycho stim soon, too, so I can explore the rest of this house and get the rest of the things that I might have missed. Good, 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 good. Yeah, we're not going outside just yet. That ain't happening. Okay. Phone didn't ring, though. That's weird. What to do at this point? You probably gonna do a quick sweep of the house. I mean, I more or less searched the upper floor earlier as it was, so I don't think there's much that I could have missed. But, I'm just trying to think if there's anything I might have missed up here, and I don't think there is, honestly. Like, I'll go do a look around, but I don't think there's anything I really particularly feel like I could have missed. Yeah, let's just to be thorough. So is that in the passage below? Where is that? Where are we right now? We're out front. Okay, so there's something under there. Like, under us. Maybe accessible from out in the yard? I'll check that out. So I don't think it's in here. Yeah, I know this shit is still here. That's fine. I don't really need it right now, but... I don't think I can get to it from here. Let me hop down and look, but I don't think so. Yeah, it's there. It's through this. What is that? Looks like chem fluid, maybe? I'm not sure. Huh. Not near, though. We're good. Okay. So let's head back to the main area. Get up. Come on. Get out. Thank you. That's still just, yeah. Okay. So let's go back to the main house and check I'm pretty sure the basement is safe, honestly. But I don't think there's any reason to go back down there, because I was pretty thorough down there while I was down there. So I guess I'll just go drop off this coin. I'm pretty sure I was thorough over here as well. No new critters, no new anything. Nope. So I'm not even registering what's in there, though, so maybe the thing wore off. Nuts. Oh well. I'm pretty confident that I found everything over here anyway, so it's fine. He says as he didn't check this. Okay. So yeah. Looks like we pretty much got this covered. I'm gonna go drop off this coin. I'll briefly duck outside and check to see what that thing under the porch is, because I'll forget where it was otherwise. And then I'll probably save and close this off for this one. Gonna stash the herbs for just a moment so I have more room. And I'm gonna stash one of these enhanced handgun ammos too. Well, just this one, I guess. So, because I don't have a ton of space right now, so I don't want to use it all anyway. And having like three loaded is probably enough, because I only really want to use it on boss fights, because it did a lot of work against Jack for us. Still kind of surprised that the phone didn't ring. Any creepy things out here? Any scary assholes? Guess not. There's an herb there, like usual. So, like, we were outside looking at the cabin from... Is it that? Oh! That's new! Or I didn't find it last playthrough, anyway. What have we here? We have an antique coin and a chem fluid. Nice. Cool. I wonder what was there in the regular playthrough, because I did not find that. Huh. Room enough for that. Let's put another health item just to be safe. I know I'm not often pro health item, but every so often it feels good to have a few extra booting around. Anything here in the bushes? So I'm being thorough all of a sudden. Just keeping an eye out for enemies as well. Another mower. How many mowers does this family have or need? Oh, what's this? Oh, another one of these things. That's locked, I'm assuming. 1, 3, 5, 7? Looks like, because there's the white mark there and the white mark at the bottom. So if it's a number, then it's got to be 7. It may be a 4, but I don't think so. Probably a 7. But I need something in the shape of a 7. A gun kind of is. That's vaguely a 7. No? Okay, so it wants a specific item. I don't know what it is, but I'll figure it out, I guess. I'm gonna go back and get that model shotgun too, to have it stored up for later. Wait. There was a model shotgun, but there was a model axe too, right? An axe is the shape of a 7. That must have been what it was for. That's why I never did anything with it, because I never knew what to do with it. That makes a lot of sense, actually. See if we can find that 7. I'm sorry, that axe. Duh. That's Lucas's little dance party. All this shit. Anything under the trailer this time? Because I found some shotgun ammo back here at some point, but no. Looks like no. So, yeah, the yard's pretty safe right now. There's handgun ammo instead of just gunpowder. 5 instead of 10, that's the trade, I guess. I can deal with that. What was that? Nothing? Damn it. I keep thinking that I see things. Oh, another hidden thing. Repair kit! And solid fuel. I don't care about the solid fuel so much, but the repair kit's exciting. Let's grab that too. We can go get that shotgun. I'm getting the shotgun right the fuck now. We'll hop in here, because it's the closest item thing. Grenade launcher is just lying on the counter here. That's interesting. And those cages are in a different spot. No, they're not. They're fine. Magnum is still there. Still 9. Damn it. Photos. It's too late for them. That thing. Was it doing that before? I feel like it wasn't. I don't think it was. Fridge is the same. Which is the same. Okay. So, much as things change, they stay the same too. That's not how the saying goes. Broken handgun's gone, though. Oh, tapes galore here. I think maybe I've been overestimating how many tapes I'm going to be needing. Starting to look like that. How many of these do I have? 7? How many do I need to get these things? 3 and 5. Well, let's get the reload thing for now, because that's pretty damn handy. No offense, Magnum. You're, like, awesome and all, but, like, I never did get this, and I would like to reload faster in this, because I get jumped by shit all the time, and it's not fun. Cool. Handy. Stabilizer acquired. Very nice. That'll up my reload speed, which is really damned handy. So I need to expand the ammo in this, but I don't want to reload anymore, so let's take that out too. So we'll go grab the model shotgun, and then we need space. I'm going to put this in the box for the moment, because we need the extra space to carry stuff. They go back in, and that's enough space. Okay. So let's go grab... So I'm going to run and grab the model shotgun. I'll be back in a minute, guys. Yeah, phone, you can wait a second. All right, here we go. So, didn't run into any trouble going in or out or anything like that. Everything's fine. So, enemies in this area have not respawned or anything like that, which is actually pretty okay. I'm totally fine with that. You can have that, sir, and I will take this. And off we go. Beautiful. Lovely. So the yard has more hidden treasures than I gave it credit for the first time around. Yeah, I'll get to you in a second. I'm busy. Alright, broken shotgun needs himself a fixer. A fixer upper repair kit. So let's see what this does for us. The M21, an old-fashioned shotgun, doesn't hold much ammo, but packs quite a punch. Ooh. Very nice. Oh, it's a okay. It hold two shots. Wow. Okay. Well, we got four in this one and two in the other. I'm gonna keep both shotguns on me just for the moment because I want to use the rounds that are in this one. Grenade launcher can just go in the box for now, I guess. I don't really intend to use it at the moment. Tons and tons of handgun ammo, which is great. Those health. Yeah, we're sitting pretty well for ourselves at the moment, actually. So I'm gonna save here. I'll probably go through the Mia tape just to see what's there, but I don't. I'm not expecting it to be different. So I probably won't end up showing it to you guys. And we'll pick up after that probably next time. So hope you guys are enjoying the series so far. I mean, there's a lot of these things here. And thanks so much for watching, you guys. Hopefully it's to your liking. If not, well, you know, these things happen. And you know, there's plenty of other things to watch on the channel if you're into my videos in general. If not, that's fine too. Everyone has their different tastes. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow, and have a great rest of the day. Monster Matt out.